Surely.
We'll be right back.
Now, he's got a place in his heart. He never thought he was wrong from the first time. Thank you.
When I go to sleep at night, I don't want to fly.
You're not the one. You're not the one. You're not the one. You're not the
them go ahead and just take it away and do some. This is the first live music I've had on my show, so I'm very privileged.
Honored. I'm very honored.
No, I'm more honored. Really, the honor is all mine.
More
so
honored.
Thanks again. And I'm the most honored.
Like moron.
More honor. I'm more honored.
More honored.
Yeah. More so, what honored. Song are you gonna do?
We got two songs to do. First one, I guess, is Prince of Darkness.
Okay.
Mortifying.
And
song.
It's on the test department. Lomax live from 96.1 KLPX.
Thank you.
Darkness leans against my wall, weakened knees to a chair in which he falls. Sculptured like the boy that meets the man, keeps a beat and a bear in one hand. Sleep with anyone. Just the way things are, a simple fact that you made it this far. You read the Bible, you know the way things are, and just like Christ, you'll die across the bar.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. love. Well, I hope they always shine. I saw an Indian dying on Dawn's Death Highway. A 9-year-old boy cutting through the mountains of New Mexico in Shiprock with my parents who were scared of the world. I saw Indians bleeding in a fragile child's eggshell mind and his hand grabbed her face like a huge cunt. I said, Mother, what does it mean when I'm like tripping on some sort of a drug and I'm driving through New Mexico on Dawn's Death Highway and Indians are bleeding and crowding me. And I asked the Indian, sir, what does it mean that I'm only 12 years old and so fucked up on these drugs right now? And the Indian stared at me as the ghost passed through my soul. And the Indian said, nothing at all. For freedom, baby. Where they ain't gonna make you pay.
Love. She said, oh, so take your fill. And give me the chance to meet you down there and then walk.
Walk, walk, walk. Yes.